has been uncovered here really is that Red Abbott, and I say that because he's in favour of taxpayers' money being used to deal with this problem, is at odds with common sense. It turns out that Mr. Abbott is the big tax imposer. He's going to take tax money off average Australians and give that to the big polluters. What we're trying to do is find a means of taking